Hello, fellow weirdos. That includes you, weirdo. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in some Lost Alpha Developer's Cut. I'm about to pop into Darkscape to grab another upgraded jacket because I don't even know what Nimble wants anymore. But that's not the most dramatic stuff going on right now. A little while ago, the game crashed and I was unable to launch the configgy, and I was also unable to launch the game directly from the directory for some reason. I think that's because it's mounted configgy. And during all that, it came to my attention that I'm not even running. I wasn't running the game from the location I thought it was running. You see, when the full release... Yes, give me a second. Right, the recording cut off somewhere, so I don't know where, so here's the recap. I've been running this game since I think about a year ago, maybe a little bit more. And this game is not the release build, but like one or two builds before it. And because I was already recording it, I decided to carry on with the same build. But I also installed the release build in my computer, which means I now have like 3-4 separate Lost Alpha folders with different builds, each complete with its own folder structure and logs and everything. So it took me a little while to find which one was the right one. And even when I found it, it turns out that there is something wrong with the configurator thingy, and I don't know how to detach the configurator thingy from the game itself, or like how to if I try to launch the game without the configgy, then it crashes immediately. The immediate workaround is that I launch the configurator, I make it launch the game before it itself crashes.
Доктор осмотрел его и говорит: вот это от усталости, это от нервного напряжения, а это от депрессии. Спасибо, доктор, спасибо. Скажите, а у вас кроме водки ничего нет?
Йоу.
Блин, так не смешно же.
Sure, I have something you want. Let's see. No, these I will keep. Indeed. Here, have a harmonica. I'm actually gonna stash the food. So yes, basically, right now I am in this very precarious position. I don't know what's wrong with the configurator. Maybe try to update itself, although it shouldn't, to my knowledge. Maybe some mod tried to update itself. I don't know. Oh, actually, let's take all the stuff that Sid wants with us and leave the rest here. Wait, where did it go? Give me back. Ah, yes, let's put some food in here. I'm not gonna sell any more food because I seem to be perpetually hungry because of all the artifacting. So I'm gonna keep. keep some extra food here and there. I'm even gonna keep this bear to myself. Where's the third night star? I mean, was this called hedgehog? Didn't I put it in here? Or it could be that I put it in the mines, of course. Yes, that can be as well. Right then. Let's eat something. And have a drink. Okay, now I should be alright. Also, manual save here. Alrighty. So yes, even though there is no active support for the game for the time being, I know that some of the mods or the optional bits might have some work going on them, so I don't know if one of those may be updated, or maybe it's just a bad launch, I don't know. I am holding my breath here. Do we have a level changer here? I think so. So yes, long story short, I had three install folders in my main hard drive alone, and then I found another install folder on the backup SSD with version 4.005. I don't even remember why I kept that one. Maybe I just forgot. That's always an option. And will you look at that? It's still early morning in the game. For driving, but I don't trust those trucks. Nobody should trust those trucks. What's that? I thought that the light... Ah yeah, the light did get brighter. Okay, now let's take it out. What's this? Oh. Just planks. by that village and try to procure a dwarf's ear while I'm at it. Also, let the dogs and pyro guys sort themselves out. Dogs. Then yeah, looks like it was a one-off thing. Oh, okay, yoink. Do I dare to go through the tunnel? Zombies are gone from here. I wonder, is it possible to blow up this barricade? Hup. dead? Maybe. Checking. I never know what it broke the creeps. Or the boxes even. Is that a zombie? No. It's a stalker. What are you doing there, dude? Looks highly suspicious. What is he doing? It's all out. To check that anomaly over there. And now we went into a bush. Okay, let's go talk to Nimble first. Thank you. Yo. No. Double mail. Okay, some other time. So none of these is the double mail. Dang it. Everything now, like I keep mixing up the versions, and I keep mixing up like everything. I am pretty sure though that the anomaly jacket is also an item he wants. Pseudodogdale. Okay then. Zombie hand, yep. Ah, oh, shit, I don't have the dwarf air. Fuck. Okay, what if I give up one of my jellyfish? Let's see. Yes. Wrenched. Wait, that's also... is wrenched. No? Give me a second. It's wrenched. That's the thing, I have the English and the Russian names all tangled up at this point. Junkstone, blood, goldfish. Oh, I have so many flesh eyes already. But yes, the dwarf ears are a little bit harder to come by. Yeah, I'm not gonna give you any more of my artifacts. Nope. I'm gonna put this one here, lest I lose it. Yeah, I think I don't normally wear the night stars, so I will just put them here. Flesh chunk, meat chunk. Okay, two different thingies. Chemical burn. Explosions. Gonna keep this on me, but I'm gonna put this here as a backup. Backup food, backup jackets. Let's put some backup grenades. Some water in here. Yeah, I think we're good. Okay, these I should give to somebody else. Gotcha. And I'm gonna hold on to these for now. But still no luck with Nimble. This annoys me. So I'm pretty sure that the double mail jacket is something that I have come across. I've just left it behind for the time being, and then haven't been able to remember it later on. Seems expensive. I think I'm gonna use a few of those repair kits instead. Leave. Okay, and you are guide, right? Take me somewhere. Really want to go to the construction site. Yeah, why not? I get to skip Agroprom and I get to do new exciting things. Let's see now. Whoa! Oh, I have been delivered. That's cool. I've been delivered to the S.T.A.L.K.E.R. HQ. I've skipped so many dangers. Ooh, this is cool. I'm gonna stay here for a while and diddle daddle. Also manual save. Right. Dude. Okay, so this one's a guide and the other one is just a dude. Also work as a blowout shelter, if I remember correctly. Ewing? Hello! Remember this.
Mm.
Yeah, there was one transistor in the bandit cellar. Yep. Not some transistors. Oh my, you are well equipped. Seems expensive. Thing to do would be to save the game, buy the info, load the game. Yo.
Чего я однажды слышал. Стукнулись крепко, значит, в зоне две Нивы. Из одной четверо сталкеров вывалили, и из другой столько же. Слово за слово, мордобой пошел, потом пальба началась. А в кустах у дороги сидит контролер и радуется. Классное я местечко выбрал. И поляну тут удобно с друзьями накрыть. Вот только шашлык приготовится, так мы и сядем.
Да, уж
интересно. Здорово даже.
Right.
Не так, чтобы прям золотой, но, ну, так это, времени побольше надо. Времени, сноровки опять же. Я наберусь опыта.
With the skills you've seen, I'm gonna end this episode. In the next one, I will carry on exploring the construction site. But for now, thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!